Vous savez que depuis ce matin à 7 heures.
As you know, since 7 a.m. this morning, the Radisson Hotel is under attack. Up until now, the information that we have indicates that two or three armed individuals with weapons of war have been able to
qui ont pu pénétrer à l'intérieur de l'hôtel.
Cet hôtel.
Any companies, because it's a country that needs support in its reconstruction and development. So I would like to assure Malians of our solidarity and our support.